Katamdevara Kot. Katamdevara Kot is a small village in Chalukur Taluk, Chitradurga district of India. It is 33 kilometers away from Chalukur town towards Kalyanadurga town. Its population is around 2,000. The village contains a government higher primary school, a primary health center, an Anganawadi center, and a private convent. The main crops are jowar, onion, banana, and groundnut.